wireless cord right here into a unit that looks like a little mini computer, like a little box. And that sound, the information is interpreted and sent back up through the wire to this little intercochlear stimulator. The information is processed there, and then the auditory nerve is stimulated.